Greetings and salutations, YouTube. Welcome to the new shop.
It is ground to shape. It's still really hot.
Smells fried chicken. Bacon grease. Probably should have worn the apron for this. However, I was smart enough not to keep my head over the flames. I don't know if I'm going to go it any further. I'll walk out a little bit so you guys can kind of see. Hammer's still hanging out. But there it is. All done on the concrete slab. So let's go in for just a second. It's messy and I'm sorry. So here it is. And it's full mess. All of this stuff is still in process. However, recognize that. We'll be grinding this later today, which will be included with this video. So, desk. Desk is almost 30 years old. Giant roll-up door. And this is my anvil and my striking plate. And I'm gonna keep my steels and hammers. And this is my forge. There's my tiny propane forge. There's a propane bottle. And lo and behold, my gas forge. And I'm gonna finally be able to put together that too. It does have natural light. As you can see, skylight. Try not to blind you guys too much. And out there, you see the backyard and the remnants of things. All right, here is the finished hammer right here. You can see that the handle is standard store-bought handle. It has an oil finish that is boiled linseed oil. The head has been steel brushed with a wire brush to get that shiny look to it after its oil bath, and it's been tempered in oil, so it got a chance to really, really soak up that oil, so it's probably fairly water resistant on the knot head. And then the striking surfaces have been polished up to a 320 or 220 grit finish. So should be a really nice hammer. Thank you for watching, and I appreciate it.